This year has been very much a late market. With the weather, it's been a big challenge this year because people booked late and there was a lot of good deals out there. So that's a challenge for us looking forward to 2019.
The market down here in Waterford is very strong on Mediterranean, the Caribbean, and especially we have a lot of interest in our Alaskan cruises for 2019 and 2020.
We're very proud of our backup service. We provide a 24-hour backup service, and we find that more and more clients are coming back. You know, they have that security. It's really about the service, you know, that you give to them. And, you know, the girls here, we have a good knowledge, and they're all well travelled. So it's, all in all, it's a whole package they're getting.
We only deal with a couple of companies, but they're very large. They require 100% attention, which we give them.
We get a lot of business from our Facebook page, and we've a lot of word of mouth customers. We've quite a few international customers that travel from the Middle East to different parts of the world on leisure. We've Canadian customers that travel to Europe on leisure.
We do a lot of Facebook on the website. A lot of our inquiries and our sales would come through that. We have a lot of blogs up that will get a lot of interest. The window, it's kind of just any specials. It could be long haul, it could be sun breaks.
We've started to kind of zone in more on what our travel agents have to offer. So we've kind of specialised more into used our agents. A few of the girls have done an awful lot of venture tours, like Lynn and Michelle, and we've done promotions with G Adventures in conjunction with some airlines. And we ran a promotion up in one of the universities for a trip that we're trying to organise, a group travel. It was a great turnout. So we're kind of more zoning in on specialising in different products.
Social media would be a huge factor in the agency. We advertise a lot with Insta stories, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, website. So all the advertisement from those contribute to usually to receiving the fam trips, and also the advertisement that we do while we're on our fam trips. We do a lot of interacting with social media while on fam trips.
Because we have the largest community school in Ireland, find Leaving Cert holidays have been big for the first 3 weeks in September. And again, a lot of parents really want to book with an agent because they know they've got that backup service.
We won two awards last year, one for social media and then one for the top travel consultant in the Worldchoice group. And we also ran some promotions recently with just the local, say, nightclubs around town entering into competitions. And then people would win a voucher or win a prize, and we got great coverage out of that.
Roaring success that we have is our Facebook. Our guard here attracted us huge work on that, and we get a fantastic result on it. It seems to spread the word through all ages, and we get a great response from it. Bookings convert from it, get inquiries through the World Choice Hub. They come through via email, get conversions that way. Again, through a lot of the media, we upload offers to ITA. And they are actually picked up by national press. Some of our features ended up in the Sunday Times a couple of weeks ago. So again, fantastic results.
The honeymooners are starting to kind of get a little bit more adventurous again. You know, they're starting to look for that little thing that's going out above and beyond. Facebook is the strongest, and it seems to pull in your, you know, every kind of customer from your families, stags, hens, honeymooners. You know, they all seem to kind of start off with their inquiries there and then lead on, go onto the phones or, you know, but Facebook does seem to be always the strongest one for us.
Our Keller Travel website, we're very active on our Keller Travel website and on Facebook. And we notice that has definitely increased our business an awful lot.
Fam trips are very useful. There's nothing better than having first-hand knowledge of being to somewhere, and then that comes across when you're selling it to a client that you've been there, you know the product, so it's very important, the fam trips.
So as you can see, our staff are well-travelled, they're well-educated, and that's down to the suppliers as well. We have to thank all of our suppliers for that. It's very important.